when I started the ministry, everybody was calling me a prophet.
Because
of the fulfillment of what I speak.
Today,
I'm your prophet. I'll be your prophet. I want to give you a word that will come to pass. Let's read Genesis 26 from 23. Can you just write, I'm not alone? When you will be doing anything, we are going to question who's helping. You will know that God is involved. People will know with your ability.
Or
cannot do what you
done.
Because you won't be alone. There are times whereby we question what we are facing. You were not alone. The Lord has been with you. If you know he has been,
it's for
a testimony of those who are praising you to come and surrender. The Bible says God will cause those of the synagogue of Satan to come back in front of you. Those who worship Satan, who are against you, they are about to know you are not walking alone. You walk with the living God. I want to prophesy you. With God, you will take the position that you were denied. With God, you will stand where God wants you to stand. Some of you here, you are facing small things. You are trying to do things
to envy you.
Because you are not alone. Even those who hate you, they will favor you.
Things
of you. But you are not alone. They will see what they will see. It is not you. They are fighting the one who's with you. I don't know if you are hearing
John
10. Verse 24. I'm here to tell you that people this year, they will see by the reason that you are not alone. I don't know if you are hearing
it.
You must produce the result that shows that you are with God. I prophesy someone here that what you are about to produce will shock those you are born with. I said they will shock those who are born with victories. Your portion. When people look at you, they must not see you. They must see the Father. God will take you away. The way you are so sure of. And you find that you are doing things.
John 16.
Verse 32. Just read that
verse 32.
When you are walking, say, I'm not alone. I'm not alone. Before promotion comes, they have to be rejected. You must face whatever you can face. Before you are lifted up, there will be submission. There are some people who are here. What you are facing looks like you are going down. It's for others to scatter. They must scatter first. When they are far, you will resurrect. I see you
you resurrected. You are not alone.
Say,
I'm not alone. Can you stand up and tell people? Say, hey,
no,
you can go away from me. But I'm not alone. You will scatter. And I will succeed. In the name of Jesus. Psalm 73.
Psalm 73.
Just write from 11 to 28.
Psalm
73. 11 to 28.
Listen
to this. There are many people who
are
here. You are seeing the wicked prosper. Don't forget you
are
not alone. You are about to overtake them. Very soon you will search for them. You will never find them. David was saying, I was like a beast. Because I was questioning, why am I not succeeding? Why the children of God are suffering? Until I went to the sanctuary, I found that it's only when you are with God that God at the end will fight for you. If you believe, say it. Isaiah 43,
verse 2.
There are some things when you look at it's fire and there is waters,
but
the Lord is
and
the Bible says you are passing through. It didn't say when you go through you stay there. It says when you pass through the waters, you are passing through the problems, you are passing through the challenges. What you are facing is temporary. I see you passing through. I say you are passing through. What are you facing today? You are passing through. The stagnation is temporary. The poverty is temporary. You are just passing through. Don't decorate your challenge. Is that temporal? Laugh at it.
Say,
I don't know if you're here. Say, I'm not alone. What I'm facing, don't laugh at me. Because I'm passing through. I'm passing through. I see some people here. You are passing through. Out of what you are facing, these are temporal. Stagnation is temporary. Poverty is temporal. What are you facing as your neighbor? You are not alone. You are not alone. You are passing through. Joshua 1.
Joshua 1.
If we read verse 7 there.
Joshua 3:7.
This is the time that those who don't know our God will begin to know our God. Because you are not alone. The same God of Moses is the same God of Joshua. He's the same God of your life. He will open a door that has been closed. I see victory in yourself. I see success in yourself. I see people who are opposing you begin to exalt you because of God upon your life. If you believe, shout hallelujah. Yourself. This is a God of heaven and earth. You are serving the living God.
Oh,
I don't know if you are hearing me. Today, I just want to touch your mouth. I want to touch your tongue. Whatever you say, you will get it in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
You have the living God. He's waiting for you to talk. Whatever you say, today, your God will honor you. You are not alone. You are not alone. Say, I'm not alone. I'm with my God. I'm with my God. I'm with my God. You're also a man
You're a woman of God. Whatever you say, this
2022,
you will have it. Don't worry about the downfall of 2021. Don't worry about the delays, the shame, the difficulties. Don't worry about the past. What you are about to see will shock your neighbor.
I said, will shock your neighbor.
If you believe, shout hallelujah. I want to say congratulations.